Just something you might see at PorcFest 2014.